let's do it this way. What would you like to say about any of those rumors?
I'd like to say I'm sitting in Norman, Oklahoma, and sitting right here in the middle of the Switzer Center, and you know, living my dream, man. Having the ability to be here at Oklahoma, getting to do what I'm doing every single day, seeing this thing through, means the world to me. So that's what I can say about that.